Ah, spring in New England. What a fun time we're having. Kidding, obviously. Good morning, ponies. I have a bunch of ponies warming up today in the nice warm barn. Hi, Goosey. As you can see, it's a lovely, very sopping wet, cold day. And I'm gonna do some chores around the barn and do some more spring grooming. And I just thought I'd take you guys along for the ride on this lovely rainy Saturday we're having. Thankfully, it is nice and warm in the barn and everybody's drying off. So I have already fed a lot of the horses this morning. I'm not putting a lot of the horses out, but I wanted to bring the ponies in and kind of trim up their manes and maybe braid some manes over and have to muck stalls. So I just kind of thought we'd do a hanging out at the barn vlog and all the things today. Goose is being loud. He wants to go outside, but he doesn't realize that it's cold and wet. Anyways, I just thought we would hang out at the barn and I'd take you guys along with me for the vlog today. Welcome back. Let's get to it. On cold, wet days, I really try to stay motivated by trying to tackle some tasks like tack cleaning and maybe dusting or grooming that needs to be done. It helps make the day go by a little bit faster when you're cold and wet, and obviously helps keep you warm. Yesterday was a busy vet day. Z got re-scoped, which was a little bit frustrating, to be honest, because he still has ulcers. They are healing, but we're gonna need to do a further course of treatment. And if you have any experience with ulcers and horses, GastroGuard is super expensive. So that was a little bit frustrating. Richie got his coffins injected yesterday, so he stayed in last night. I'm gonna get him out, beamer him, take off his bandages, muck his stall to start. Z also got his back injected. He got the works yesterday. It's actually Z's birthday today. His birthday gift was his expensive vet visit yesterday. I wanted to trim up the pony's manes today.
It's a good rainy day project.
I'm also gonna give Gypsy a fresh, warm blanket. She's 26 now, so I try to baby her a little bit. Everybody seemed to really enjoy seeing her and Z hanging out together. That was cute. Her mane is wet, but that way you guys can see how long it is. Not too bad. I wanted to show you guys like halfway just how long it really is versus how short I'm cutting it. Gypsy is retired now. She doesn't compete anymore, but I try to make sure that a couple of times a year everybody gets a nice little cleanup and looks tidy, well loved and well kept. I know the wet fur doesn't look very well kept right now. Okay, let's finish. What do you think, Jip? You look a little tidy now? Do you look nice and tidy now? Yes. Okay, I'm gonna clean up this mess I made. And then I'm gonna get the second horse out that I need to trim her name Midnight. And we'll do her mane too. It's like really raining out there. I think we're supposed to get like 2 to 4 inches of rain. I'm just mucking Goose's stall quick because he was insistent on going outside earlier, banging the barn down.
cold rain with no blanket. I think he has changed his mind. He's like, I think I want to come inside. One of those, like, I told you so moments, but he's not even 2 yet, so he doesn't know.
Would you like to come in? Have you had enough?
I'm not sure if you guys have met this sweet draft mare. I feel like you have. This is Midnight. I did a clip job on her.
A friend of mine so kindly braided her mane over so I could trim it today.
So I need to get these braids out first. She is newer to us. She's here on lease with a client. She's a real sweet girl. She was recently diagnosed with Cushing's. So if she's not exhausted after I work on her mane, I'd like to clip some more of her hair. She has a lot of hair. She's a little bit nervous about certain things. So she kind of has like a point during the day when she can't really do anymore. She's had enough. So I try to do just little things to her at a time. She's a really sweet girl though. And now she's on percent for her Cushing's, like Norman. And Norman started to look really good really quickly on the percent. So hopefully that works for her too. I'm gonna get these braids out and brush this mane.
So I actually brushed her mane over to this side and I'm gonna do like an initial little bottom trim. And then I'll flip it over to the other side and do my other trim. So this is the starting length. So you guys have a reference. You're such a pretty girl. Okay, this is my rough trim. So I just trimmed up the bottom a little bit. Now I'm gonna flip it back over and do my proper trim. We've already lost a lot of hair. And she's being a very good girl. We need to comb that forelock for you. Okay, not too bad. Hi. I know we're done now.
She was a little fidgety and her hair is very thick, but I don't think it looks too bad. She's definitely had enough for today, no clipping. I'm gonna clean up this mess. He is eating his lunch, so I'm gonna get him out. I have to mop the shed row, get some hay bags all set, and we'll kind of go from there. Sorry, I'm a little all over the place.
Z is still working on his lunch. So I'm just conditioning my saddles really quick. Always a good time to kind of give them a good condition when Z is having a little time off. So he got his back injected yesterday. He'll have 5 days of no work and then back to light flat work. So it's a good time to give my saddles a little condition. The rain is actually kind of letting up a little bit, which is nice. I'm hoping to put Z outside soon, let him stretch his legs. Last time, he was a little colicky when he got his back injected. I was a little nervous. I mean, he would have stayed inside for 24 hours anyways, but it really wasn't like go out and walk weather. Took him for a walk yesterday right after, and then I took him for a walk last night, and he seemed really good. We kind of changed his protocol for getting injected. He's been feeling really good, but we did his back last year, and I just feel like it was a good idea to go ahead and do it at the year mark. He does have some kissing spine, and I seem to have a pretty good protocol right now for keeping his back really comfortable. So I wanted to just keep up with the maintenance plan. My vet agreed that we had a good plan, and he's doing pretty well, so let's just keep up the good work. I'm sure I've mentioned before, but I really love this Rapid leather gel. This stuff's great. It's just a nice conditioner that's also a good cleaner at the same time. Been really, really happy with my Kent Master saddles too. Just they've been comfier than I expected, and they seem to fit Z really well. I love that they are wool flocked, so they can get adjusted as much as needed. It's been just a win-win for him and very budget friendly. If anyone's in the market, I recommend.
I am on the hunt for a new girth for jumping. I'm using a Micmar girth for Z dressage setup, but I feel like it's not the best girth to use with the breastplate I have for cross country. It's also a little large. I bought it off a friend and she told me that it was big on her horse, but it's still big on Z. So realistically, if I were gonna jump with one, I should probably get a smaller one. He's actually a pretty narrow thoroughbred. He's much smaller than Doppler, so in that regard, a lot of Doppler stuff didn't fit him properly and just transfer over. They're not actually the same size. Doppler's kind of wide. He doesn't feel wide, but he is more big barreled than Z by a lot. I'm still in need of some dressage stirrups, and I know I've mentioned it before, and I did get some good suggestions, and I haven't bought any because I've had so many vet bills. Z is costing me a lot of money lately, which has not been the most fun. Okay, let's go see if Z is done with lunch so we can do his Beamer session and give him his birthday cookies. I can't believe it's his birthday today. He's 15. I didn't realize he was that old.
Look at this cutie. Is it your birthday today? I heard it's your birthday.
I wrapped him up last night and he's been his back on track, so I'm gonna take all this stuff off and Beamer him. And
you've been so good about not cribbing. He's not cribbed now.
Is it your birthday? It's your birthday. Uh-oh. Are you the cutest? You're the cutest.
You have any favorite snacks? Do you have any favorite snacks?
I think I'm gonna wrap the vlog up here. Gonna hang out with the birthday boy a little bit and then close the barn down in the rain. Thanks for hanging out with me today on this rainy day. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. It sounded like vlog. And if you guys enjoyed the vlog, please make sure to give me a thumbs up. I love to hear from you guys in the comments. And subscribe to my channel. It really helps me out when you guys give me a thumbs up and subscribe. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye.
Bye.